Hey guys, how are you doing? Today it's Valentine's Day and I don't really celebrate it, but if you are here and you're a foreigner and you see a very pretty Dutch boy or girl and you want to flirt with them, I'm here to teach you how to flirt in Dutch. Let's start off with some words. Kissing. The word for kissing in Dutch is zoenen. Zoenen. If you're talking about hugging, hugging is knuffelen. If you see someone and you want to tell them they look pretty, you say... Well, wait. The word for pretty is mooi. Mooi is also beautiful, but I think it's pretty as well. For pretty, you could also say knap. There's also this sentence that I want to teach you. So if you want to say you have beautiful fill in, you say je hebt mooie. You can fill the blanks with eyes. Eyes is ogen. You can say je hebt mooie haren. Haren is hair. But you can also say you have mooie breasts. And breasts is borsten. But if you say je hebt mooie borsten, you could definitely get these hands. So be prepared. I will give you some sentences. Some are appropriate, some are not. You can pick your favorites. I like your smile. Ik hou van je lach. Ik hou van jouw lach. Ik hou van je lach. If you want to say I love you, you say ik hou van jou. And jouw lach is your smile. Understand? Okay. If you want to say do you come here often, you say kom je hier vaker. Telling someone they look good, je ziet er goed uit. If you want to tell someone that you like them, you say I like you in English, and in Dutch you say you know why I'm so slow? I worked out yesterday and like an hour ago and I'm tired because I'm a grandma and I can't take this. If you want to say I like you, you say ik vind je leuk. I want to kiss you is ik wil je zoenen. If you want to ask someone out on a date, you ask do you want to go on a date? Oh my god, it's not Dutch. Oh, I'm so stupid. No. If you want to say do you want to go out with me, you say wil je met me uit. If you want to invite someone over to sleep at your house, huh? Sleep. You say, wil je bij me slapen? And I've got a couple of sentences you should not use at a first date. Want to meet my parents is, wil je mijn ouders ontmoeten? And you remind me of my ex is, je doet me denken aan mijn ex. If you want to teach me something in your language, please let me know in the comments below. If you want to see other videos of mine, you can click over here or over here. And if you want to follow me on social media, it's over here. And happy Valentine's Day.